Hi, I am Adnan from Adas Instrument, and I just have in my hand the Lela detector. And this is a quite big box for it. And let me see it. This is box. Unboxing it. Yes, that is a fixation base for the arms. It's work like this, that, and these are the flexible arms we have in my hand, and yes, that's holding for spatula, their point, and this one connected with the fixation base like that. Okay. That is the control the strength of the arm. You can loose it or tight it as per your need, like this, and it work like this. There is, and it is quite soft now. You can more tight it by doing adjusting this from here, and this is now perfectly work. This base, and it's working now.
Yes.
Okay. And here is the other arm. Actually, it's based on two flexible arms, both like same arm, and have 39 pieces gold plated. Actually, the titanium plated pieces. These are. And there is a different type of spatula holding. One have teeth and other is plain. These both are different working. Yeah. These are the arms. Let me show you the other things. Yeah. This one is the cable rod for Lela detector. This is. This area for cable adjusting, you can, yes, it's come up and down like that. And this is a coupling head. Here you can adjust the arms. Let me show you. Yeah. Let me show you like this. That one. Have it. Yes, yes. Okay. This also moving. Fix it. Yes. Yes. And this will be just like that to the bed and work like that. Both the arm can adjust here, and it's work quite good. So that is the Lela detector that made by the Adas Instrument, and I hope you like this product very well.